Typical of previous releases of Excel, the formatting features in Excel 2007 are very useful and powerful. Due to the new interface of Excel 2007, there are three different techniques for accessing these format features. You can now use the ribbon to access all the formatting commands and options and features that you might be used to in other applications, as well as previous releases of Excel. Notice that here on the Home tab, you can access the format options and commands for setting the font, the alignment of your data, the number format, various styles, as well as you have cells and editing groups here that allow you to select or edit the various data on your worksheet. You also can choose the Page Layout tab, and here you have access to a new feature in Excel 2007 of themes. We'll be covering this later in the following movies. You also have page setup, as well as scale to fit group and sheet options. Now we will cover more of these features again later in the following movies. Now there is a second technique for accessing formatting commands and options, and that is to select your data and then right-click on it. And from here in the shortcut menu, you can choose Format Cells. Now, if you've used previous releases of Excel, this should look somewhat familiar, as the Format Cells dialog box now allows you to select various tabs that were dialog boxes that were used in previous releases of Excel through menu commands. Notice that you have the number tab for changing the number format, alignment, font, border, fill, and protection. I'll go ahead and cancel out of here. And to show the third technique, if you again come up to the cell that has the information that you would like to format, go ahead and again right-click on it, and notice that up here above the shortcut menu, you have a small toolbar, or the mini toolbar as Excel likes to reference it. And here you have some of the more commonly used format options and commands available to you by a simple click. Notice that I can change the font that I'm using, I can change the size, I can change the color by just selecting the various button from the mini toolbar. Now again, we will cover many of the various format options and commands that are available to you in Excel in the following movies that make up this course. So let's move on to the next movie.